Wait, that's a good one to master. I mean, none of that wrath, but I did it anyway. Is that a stalker again? Yep. Great. Wait, I died and leveled up at the same time? What? I'm confused. That's a mindfuck right there. So, do I still have to level up, or, I do. Wait, no, I don't. Okay. Now, where are they? Okay, they spawned me back over here. Don't know why, and I gotta go watch the cutscene. Just look in to see if there's anything else under there. Okay, go up this time, Beth. Don't fall. Thank you. Go this way. Yes, climb. Thank you. What the hell? Save as much health as possible for the stalker that arrives. That's a lot of damage. Look at that! How am I supposed to, it says use wrath moves. I only have one wrath move, and the move is to, freaking summon those guys. I don't know what to do. They're gonna just keep spawning me back here. If I die one time. I might end it and then start it back up after I beat him. Might come to that. Alright, let's go die again, yeah! We could at least send the Stalker out when I beat these little human monsters. Alright, hold on. It says use Wrath moves. I don't really have any Wrath moves. Skills. I guess that would mean skills. I am stumped, actually. Just gonna... guess I could equip this one instead. This does fire damage, so let's try that. Other than that, I have no idea what they're talking about Wrath moves. Let's let me press the down button. Okay. I understand now. Third time is a charm. Always. Teleport slash. Die. Yes. And I leveled up. I think I'm level 5 finally after hours of trying to get to level 5. I can't tell if I'm level 5 or not, but. Let's see. The necromancer's death summons himself with the necromancing shield, significantly increasing his defense and resistance. Or ghouls fire damage. That sounds actually better. But this over here, death's true incarnation appears, unleashing a spin inside the attack that devastates the foes. I guess I'll do that. Now let's go check our weapons. Let's finally use this. They only do 54, really? They only do that much? Whatever. I guess it was worth it. Use the Dark Avenger. Equip all this golden stuff. I think that's about it. Alright. Oh, okay. I'm gonna try to finish this mission. Whatever name is, ally or whatever is her mission. And then, try to wrap it up, but don't wanna fall in there. It's a locked door. It's another locked door, so so that looks like the only way. Of course there's an enemy over there. He's ready. I just saw him, where'd he go? Of course. Comes in here with his friend. Open the chest. It's a key. It's just what I needed. Okay. I'm about to say, if there's no way to get back up, if I had to go through an entire maze just to use that one key that I got, I would have been kind of upset. It wants me to use it on the thing that's over here. Let's use it on this door. I wonder if there are certain keys that you can only use for certain doors, because when I picked that key up, it only said showed the lock symbol on the other door. And it showed, oh, I can unlock it at this door, but I don't know. I should have checked this out. I thought I killed him. There we go. No more annoying pests. A boss fight. Nope. Okay. Get this chest. It's up there somewhere. Screw the chest. Action! Thank you. Don't just sit there looking at it like an idiot. Oh, a talisman. Those are like... I wish I had the talismans from, what was that show? Jackie Chan Adventures. Oh man, I missed that show. That show... I used to watch it every morning when it came on. I forget when it came on. I thought it came on. CW and 4 kids. I don't know, I'm not sure. It's been a long, long, long time. I came over here just to get a freaking chest, are you kidding me? I thought this was the way to go. Get the talisman, I think that's the dog one. I forget what the dog does. Think, yeah. Talk to animals or something like that, I'm not sure. For some little sticky things. Aha, they're over there. get the sticky bombs. Yeah, now, don't get any of you. Okay, let's, roll it into where now. Go. Oh, that would've been perfect if it landed into the hole. It was literally an inch away. I'd have gave myself a cookie if I could do that. Really, Death? You can't climb up there? But I do need to do some more parkour to get up there. Okay. Oh, okay, I think I know what to do. Again with the strategies of this game. Make no sense. Just hopefully I can finish this soon. Open the door to the jungle. Those things on fire? And this thing that keeps producing them. Stuck. Okay, there's more around. Can't tell much health in there. Let me fight your babies, and then we can continue on to our lives. I think that's everybody. That was successful. Once again, we're back in this room. Let's pull the waters of life. So it's stuck. Apparently. The thing is stuck. That's. So what am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to pull it again? That doesn't help my cause. Okay, yeah, what am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to... Can't swim under that. Can't jump over it. Aha! Which way are we going? This way or that way? Let's say this way. Jump, thank you. There we go, jump. Great, people are talking in my house. Hope that isn't getting recording. even. Now I can finally complete this final part, final task. After an hour and a half, I'm rhyming and I can't even know I'm rhyming. I failed already. Wait, are we supposed to go this way? What's our quest? Store, which I thought we did already. Let's go make our bird do it.
It's time you find something.
It's over there. Come on, jump over. You can do it. You're a big boy. Something behind me, but I'm not gonna fight it. Ignore it and jump in the water. There we go. That's how I do it. Should be falling into those grids. That thing's pissed. Oh, what is that? Goodbye, Carcinos. What the hell? What the hell? Oh, I see. Okay. Okay, this thing needs to die. You idiot! Yeah, focus on that big thing. There we go. Hit it. You're flaming things. I need things. Ah, I don't want to be under that. I can beat this thing in the first try to redeem myself from the last boss battle. Wait. That thing is ugly. Jeez. Jeez. Wants me to die, doesn't it? Hopefully I can finish it in this shot. Wish people would send me messages. how's that gonna change? This thing's finally like. Say hello to the underworld thing. That's the stuff. Okay. Alright. I was too lazy to read that. I don't know if I picked it up or not. Okay, no, I didn't. Wait, I need to get the stuff. Need to get the stuff first. And I think we're done with this mission officially. Now I can fast travel and we can finally finish up. Wrapped up here. I don't know if I'll make these each 30 minutes, maybe 20 minutes, but it all depends. Get some soda. This video is sponsored by Dr. Pepper. Please sponsor me, Dr. Pepper. I love your products. Where is she? Of course, it's no place for wars. Nowhere where stairs is. I guess she's in here. Testing out her new forge that I fixed. Why'd she give me like a shitty reward for doing all this work? Is that a giant key? What the? It's gonna blow up. Oh, please don't tell me I have to fight with that, like, freaking Kingdom Hearts.
It is finished then, at long last. Death, this is a Maker's key, and you had best take it now, before I come to my senses.
You seem more likely to lose them, old one.
A problem, aye. But there is also a solution. The Guardian. Meant to be our greatest weapon, and capable of clearing the forest around the tree. But an earthquake drove us from the foundry, and now I fear something else roams within. The Guardian was never finished.
If the Guardian is your masterwork, how am I to complete him?
In the forest lies another construct, one of the few remaining who have not fallen to corruption. He is not as vast as the Guardian, but his heart is strong. Seek him out, and he will guide you to the foundry. There, you may activate the Guardian using the Maker's key.
Mm-hmm. Tell me more about this key.
The constructs are awakened by a key.
Aye. Constructs do not have a soul like you or I. Not until that soul is given. This key unlocks the stone and prepares it for the ebb and flow of a Maker's life force. In fact, it will bring to life most any construct you find in the realm.
And what makes you think I have a soul, old one?
Isn't that what troubles
you? He is
you?
Dead. The Warden's power.
If Wardens can resist corruption, why not use them to cleanse your realm?
Sadly, the Wardens were called when the seals were broken. The Maker's toll to be paid at the end war. This Warden is all that remains.
Then the seals were broken.
Tell me more about the constructs.
How will I know when I've found this construct?
Constructs are beings of boulder and stone, animated by a Maker's life force. Most possess but a fraction of a soul, just enough to drive them and give them purpose. But through others course the whole of a Maker's being, his memories and emotions, a story half remembered. Life weighs heavy on us all. Not even stone can bear it.
Ooh, give me the Maker's key. And a level up and another achievement. Might as well check that before we leave. We'll have to Reaper form. So I can do his Reaper form or whatever it's called. So I did that. So next, I'm gonna pick these flaming minions. Let's go see the character. If I have a certain mace. I'd rather keep the golden claw thing. And the Maker's key. And that's about it. So, until next time, see me walking off like this. We will head that way and get to the Tree of Life and continue on with our journey.